Miss Deborah Lippmann.
That my silhouette is curvy, that I walk with a sweet and girlish gait, with my hips sort of swivelly and swervy. I enjoy being dressed in something frilly when my date comes to get me at my place. Out I go with my Joe or John or Billy, really only Jude. Like a filly who is ready for the race. When I have a brand new hairdo with my eyelashes, like the clouds on air do, I enjoy being a girl. When men say I'm cute and funny and my teeth aren't teeth but pearl, I just laugh it up like, honey, I enjoy being a girl. Well, I flip when a fella sends me flowers, and I drool over dresses made of lace. I talk on the telephone for hours with a pound and a half of cream upon my face. I am strictly a female, and my future, I hope, will be in the home of a brave and free male who'll enjoy being a guy and having a girl. Take it, boys. Mr. Carlton Holmes. I am strictly a female, and my future I know will be in the home of one brave and free male who enjoys being that guy, having a girl.